stables. So this was the horse and cart delivery service for the bakers when it was a bakery. We found out that from 1938 to 1960, this chap here, Tom Maysh, this was his workshop. And in here, he designed and hand-built the bike frames for the British Olympic team and the British rally team. And again, it was just such a wonderful little story. I just thought that can't be lost in time. So I tracked down Tom Maysh's family descendants who live in Bromley, contacted them, got loads of information about this place and what Tom was doing here back in the day. I've got a lovely photograph of Tom Maysh driving, or riding, I should say, up the mews behind me on a penny farthing. Sent me a really poor quality photograph of Tom Maysh's logo, so I got a graphic designer to redraw it and modernize it, keeping the integrity of the original picture, had it blown up. And just in homage to Tom Maysh and a bit of local history, Tom Maysh, bicycle manufacturer to the British Olympic team, was based here.